The benefits of plastic are undeniable. A material that is easy to make, cheap, lightweight, and durable. This has led to a boom in its production over the past two decades. But all of its listed qualities, namely durability, has spawned a new scourge on our planet, coming in the form of single-use plastics, indeed an inescapable topic of conversation nowadays. As one of the GCC's largest sectors, the region's construction industry has a key role in ensuring that it stays one step ahead when it comes to its sustainability efforts, namely in reducing their single-use plastic footprint. With this in mind, engineering consultancy Cundall hosted a roundtable event on Tuesday, 17th of April, in a bid to welcome industry-leading professionals for an insightful discussion on the future of the construction industry's approach to single-use plastics and its responsibility for making change. Construction Week caught up with a few attendees during the event to find out their thoughts. This is Construction Week in Focus.
At Cundall, we're very committed to minimizing our own impact for single-use plastics and waste in general. So this was just so in line with our sustainability roadmap to not just influence our own network of staff, colleagues, and other people, but also to influence the industry as a whole.
People usually don't tend to think about the design industry and how it can impact plastic. But the reality is, in our construction, we use a lot of plastics. And this is something that we can do with the sphere of influence that we have as designers. Try to partner with suppliers, with contractors, try to figure out how we can kind of solve this issue.
EMAR, as a group, are basically aligning with the UN SDGs. So there are 17 SDGs, which are very important for the entire world, be it government or private, to align with. And it's really exciting because we're looking into ways of reducing our waste, our water and our energy use, but also looking into ways of improving our social impact and our economic impact on Dubai.
In every single intervention within the city, is look at the wider area, look at how we can connect our design to the context. What we're promoting a lot is transport-oriented communities, TOC, rather than transport-oriented development. And we're really concentrating on walkability issues, creating compact communities, making it quite sustainable from the social to the energy performance level. And I think starting from there, there's a huge impact on how, you know, you will be actually using plastic and having this sort of a linear economy. We're trying to concentrate on the sort of a cradle-to-cradle economy.
The construction industry, mainly it's the concerns about the debris that comes and the waste that comes from the construction industry. When we're doing cleanups, whether it be beside the beach or in an urban cleanup environment around the construction site, we often see a lot of debris. Usually it's packaging or things like water bottles that I guess from the construction workers. So that's one of the reasons I was really inspired to actually be here today, because I want to help with the solutions, help with providing, I guess, some of the information that we're aware of, and hope that together we can make an impact and a change.
We have a sphere of influence with the client, because generally we get appointed first of all, before the designers are appointed. And it's something that we can actually make the client aware of. Do you know the impact that this project, this construction is actually going to have in terms of a carbon impact, but also in terms of a single-use plastic impact? And whether it's the plastic bottles that the labourers use on a daily basis, you know, 70-storey tower, you're probably looking at 1,000 labourers maybe over 2 years, a bottle of water a day, you know, do the maths. Plus there's the plastic bags that they bring their breakfast, lunch and dinner in because they're doing 12-hour shifts. If you can create that awareness and you can reduce or even just completely minimise that to it doesn't exist, that's a significant impact over 2 years, and that's one project in Dubai. You just got to look around Dubai to see the tower cranes to know how many projects are actually out there, and that would be a huge impact in itself.
You've been watching Construction Week in Focus. For more information on single-use plastics and how the construction industry can reduce its footprint in this regard, do please visit Construction Week in Focus. And for more updates from Cundall on their work in this space, also please visit our website. But until next time, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.